everybody. I'm Amy, and today we are going to do a full body workout using the Terra Core and a set of dumbbells. So the first thing that we're going to do, make sure that your dumbbells are somewhere out of the way, and we're just going to use the Terra Core just for a little step up, just to kind of get our body warm. We're not going to do a complete full warm up. Get that on your own if you need it, but just stepping up and down just to kind of get you used to that Terra Core, a little bit of balance, and getting the blood flowing all the way through our body. With your dumbbells, we do recommend that you start a little lighter than you would do if you were doing exercises just on the ground or on a bench, because it's gonna be a little more challenging using the Terra Core. That's what we love about it, right? Okay, so then let's go ahead and put one foot up on top, and we're gonna do some basic step ups. So just start tapping it up, tapping it down. So this is gonna be a HIIT workout, high intensity interval training, where we'll have some things that are gonna get our hearts pumping a little bit more, some where we'll slow it down a little bit, some where we will just use body weight and Terra Core, and then a lot that we're gonna use the dumbbells. If you wanna add a little challenge, you can bring that knee up, and it's up to you on speed. If you need to keep it nice and slow, that's totally fine. You're gonna feel it either way. If you wanna pick up your pace a little bit, you're gonna feel that leg burning pretty quickly. So it's up to you. 4, 3, balance. That's what we love. 2, and 1. Shake that out. Get a little bit of a quick rest, about 10 seconds, and we'll do same thing other side. So leaning into it, your whole foot is on the Terra Core, abs in tight, tap it up, tap it down. So we're starting with a little bit of legs and cardio, and we're gonna grab those dumbbells and get some upper body. So again, start with just that tap, lean into it, pull that knee up, breathe. And again, you decide your speed. If you wanna take it a little quicker, as long as you feel steady, that's okay. Breathe. Up and down. Let's get about 10 more seconds. Whatever pace is working for you. Now we'll go for 4, 3, 2. Shake that out. Okay. So go ahead, grab those dumbbells. We're gonna come down on to your knees on the Terra Core. So this is such a fun way to use this tool to work your upper body, because if you don't feel stable, you just keep those toes on the floor. If you want a little bit of a challenge, you bring them up. So core's in tight, and we're just gonna start with a basic curl. So that's gonna happen. That is normal with the Terra Core. You wanna stay nice and tall, pull that core in tight, and again, it's up to you. Toes off the ground will be a little more challenging. Toes on the ground, you're still gonna be feeling it in the core. Still be working that upper body. Just a little extra stability. Keep breathing. So, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we'll stay right here, and then we're gonna do one more upper body from here. We're gonna take it to a shoulder press. We're gonna start here, take it out, curl it in. So we're alternating. Pulling it in so we get a little bit of extra upper body, shoulders and chest. And breathe. And again, if you wanna experiment with taking one or both toes off the ground, just make sure that you stay nice and steady. Belly button pulled in, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. So go ahead and put those dumbbells to the side, out of the way. Let's take it back up to some legs and cardio. So this time we're gonna do a lateral step up. So our feet are parallel, core's in tight. You're just gonna do a little squat down, tap it up. So I'll give you a couple of options. Again, you pick your speed, your pace that's best for you. Tap it up, tap it down. Again, weight is in the heel. staying low. And breathe. And then if you want, take that knee across. So we're getting a little extra core. Legs should be burning just a bit. Heart rate should be getting up. So a little bit of a higher intensity interval. Breathe. If you want to take it a little quicker, that's fine. You just do what's best for you. Work to your level. With a tool like the Terra Core, you're working hard no matter what speed you're going. 4, 3, 2, tap it out. Woo! I feel that. I hope you do too. All right, let's take it to that other side. Doing the same thing from here. Toes are parallel. Tap it up, tap it down. Breathe. This is so great because you can do this on a box or a bench, but with that curved top, a little bit of extra work for the leg, work for the glutes, and of course, work for the core, right? Pull it across, breathe. Pace, keep that core in tight, keep your weight a little bit forward, breathe, 4, 3, 2, 1, tap it out. Okay, so let's take it back to our curl and our press, but we're gonna do it this time standing on top. So find your balance, abs in tight. Let's start with our curl. So you want to keep your knees a little bit soft. Just by standing on this, you're adding a lot more core engagement. Heart's going to stay pumping. Breathe. Making sure that we're not letting the weight pull us forward. If at any point you feel too unsteady, just step off. Do the same thing from the floor. 4, 3, 2, bring them up top. Let's take it to our alternating press. Up and down. Breathe. In and out. Right in front of your chin right here. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Right, let's drop those down out of the way. Shake them out for just a second, and then let's take a little break for your core. So I'm gonna turn it so you can see. We're gonna take it to a plank on our elbows, right on top of that Terra Core. So everything's pulled in tight, elbows here. We're just holding it. Keep breathing. And then we're gonna take it just with little alternating knee taps. So we're creating a little bit of movement and our elbows are gonna move a little on the ball, which is gonna keep everything working. Breathe. Pull it in. Here we go for 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Stretch it back. And then let's go ahead and grab our dumbbells. And we're gonna take it to a split lunge using the Terra Core as our bench. So we're gonna put one foot up on top, either up on the toe or drop it down here. And we're just going to have our dumbbells right by our side. Drop it down, drop it up. Standing up nice and tall. We're not gonna drop it into a deadlift. Just keep the weight in that front heel and then that toe up on top. You're gonna feel both legs. Both are working hard. Breathe. Let's just get 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, three, two, and one. Good. So go ahead and switch your legs. Other leg up front. I'm gonna switch it here so you can see. One foot up on top and drop it down. Here we go. Down and breathe. Keeping nice and tall, shoulder blades back. Pull that belly button in to engage that core. Woo! Yeah, I'm feeling it. Hope you are too. Last four, three, two, and one. Good. Awesome job, guys. Grab a quick sip of water if you need it, and we're going to take it to a little side plank. Again, a little break for our curl core. Elbow on top. You're gonna cross or stack your feet. Bring it up right here. We're just gonna hold for our first few seconds. Make sure everything's pulled in. Your elbow is directly beneath the shoulder and then drop the hip down, bring it up. So I like to have this hand here for balance. It's totally up to you. If you're feeling good about it, you can take it up to the top. Whatever feels best for you. Breathe. Let's go two more. And then you can either just hold it here or bring that top knee in and out. Little bit of a challenge. Feel free to hold if that feels better for you. Four, three, two, and one. Drop it down. Flip it over to that other side. I'm gonna go on the other side. You can just turn right over. That feels good for you. Here we go. Bring it up and hold. Everything is in, nice and tight. Elbow directly beneath the shoulder. This hand can be here for balance, or this hand can be up. Whatever feels best for you, drop it down. Breathe. One more. Four, three, two, and one. Hold it at the top. You can hold here if you want, or bring it in, tap it out. More, four, three, two, one. Nice work, team. Okay, I'm gonna turn mine to the side again. We're gonna grab one of our dumbbells and we're gonna get a bent over row. So, one knee on top and then your other leg is straight out to the back, a little bit to the side actually. Core is in tight, dumbbell right by the side, hand is here, and just like a weight bench, but again, engaging the core a little bit more, pull that elbow up, breathe. You got it. Go eight more singles. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. So go ahead and switch that. Switch your legs. Other leg back, other knee on. Find your balance, here we go. And breathe. Core staying engaged. Up and down. Breathe. Let's go eight more singles. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Awesome, guys. All right, go ahead and come to a seated position. Starting here, let's get that heart rate back up, get those legs working. So core's in tight, we're gonna take it all the way down, reach it over, all the way up, reach it up. So you're sitting, all the way down, all the way up. So it's up to you. If you want, you can add a little jump at the top, landing soft, all the way down, and breathe. Take it up. Let's Let's go four more. Nice and slow. This is entire body. Everything's working. Three. Two. Last one. And relax. Nice job, team. Okay, so since we're here, let's bring that dumbbell down. Come all the way down onto your back. So again, treating it just like a weight bench. Let's grab those dumbbells and let's start with just a basic chest press. So up and in, down and out. Heart's pumping, so make sure you're breathing. Start here, and if you feel okay about it, bring the knee in, drop it down. Drop it down. That's a little tricky, right? Breathe. Let's take it one side. Extend that leg up. Knee in, knee out. Stay on that same side. Gives you a little more stability. Let's go one more. Core is working hard. And then let's switch. Take that leg out. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Woo, that's hard, right? Breathe, catch your breath. And then let's bring those knees up one at a time and just slow little bicycle. We're keeping it high. If you want, come up on those hands. If you can, stay all the way down. It's tricky though, so it's up to you. We'll go four, three, two, and one, all the way back down. How about we get your heart rate up again? This time, grab one of your dumbbells and exactly what you did before, except you can do a little press at the top and then a little pullover. If that feels like too much, go back to what you did before with no weight and you can add a little jump. Here we go. Four, four, three, two, last one. Awesome, team. Bring it down, both of those dumbbells one more time. This time triceps, here we go. Bend at the elbows, take it straight up. Breathe. You can keep it here if you want, or we're going to add one leg, straight leg. Bring it up. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Switch that up. Other leg. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, everything is burning on me. I don't know if you guys feel that too. I hope so. Whew. All right, we are almost done. Go ahead and turn your Terra Core and come down into a bridge position. So head and shoulders on. Dumbbells right on top, feet in, lift and lower. Breathe. Squeeze up in those glutes. We're gonna get this bridge two ways. We'll get a little bit of a core break in between, which as you know is not a break. And then we're gonna finish this out. Let's go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Drop those dumbbells to the side. We're gonna come into a plank, but this time we're gonna put our toes on top. I'm gonna slide it just a bit. High plank, toes on top. Starting here, tap those knees in. So you can just tap with your foot down on the ground, or if you're feeling good about it, keep it off. Knee comes towards the chest. breathe. If you want more of a challenge, cross them over. Tap on top. Last four, four, three, two, one. Relax it down. One more time with that hip bridge. Switch it. Feet right on top. Slide it in. And let's go here. Up and down. We are so close. After this, a little bit of core. And then that is it. Lift those hips high to the ceiling. Push your feet into that ball. Here we go. Keep squeezing. Four, three, two, and one. Rest those dumbbells down by your side. Bring it on up. Flip that ball over. Flip that Terra Core. Because we love our planks this way, let's go ahead and bring it up. So hold it here, and then let's go forward and back. You got it, breathe. And then just like we did before, bring those knees in, one at a time. Take them across. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Drop it back. Nice work, team. Whew, that was a full body workout using your Terra Core. I hope you felt it as much as I did. Sit back into a child's pose. Push your shoulders down. Breathe into that. Slowly roll it up. Keep your hands on top. Little pedal of those feet. Let's put one foot up on top. Press down, hips back. So if you really push your heel down into the Terra Core, you'll feel that hamstring and calf stretch. Open it up. Make sure that you join the tribe and you get the Terra Core app and check out other videos for the Terra Core. Breathe. Yeah, one big deep breath in. Get more of a stretch and a cool down on your own. You did it. That was your full body Terra Core dumbbell workout.